The Relay for Life, a fundraiser for the American Cancer Society, got underway in Santa Clarita today. It started with the release of doves, the symbols of hope. Hundreds of people, many of them cancer survivors, are taking part in the 24-hour event. CBS 2's Sandra Mitchell is serving as Master of Ceremonies. The free event includes information about cancer prevention and treatment.